This is Floor Domino's All-Stars, live to you, somewhat, from Austin, Texas. And we're going to play an hour of music for you, and we're so happy to be here at the San Diego Jazz Festival. One, two, three, four.
Thank you.
That's just one of the reasons why she is the 2020 State of Texas Musician of the Year. She's also a great piano player. Oh, I'm getting a phone call saying, count the next song off correctly, sir. Okay. This is what happens when you make a side musician a band member. No fear, no respect. I digress. One, two, one, two, three.
Thank you.
Thank you, folks. Appreciate that. Now, the next song we're going to do is a Fats Waller song. I know Fats Waller was not a fan of Boogie Woogie, but, you know, he played it a little bit in there. If you listen to some of that left-hand stuff, I mean, he probably didn't want the instant popularity of it, I don't know. But anyway, he's not here to berate me, but this is Eighth of the Waller. So I thought it would be just a little bit more efficient to do a waltz and to do the Jitterbug waltz, and we do that as a sixth of the bar. So. you so much. We did charge admission, and we put the word out on Facebook, just, you know, for this virtual set, and we have a paying customer, I see. How's the sound out there, ma'am? It's good. She said, yeah, okay. I don't know what that sign meant, but I have a feeling I know what that thumb means.
It's the other one you got to watch out for.
Anyway. You drop your cigarettes. Okay, let's get Emily back out here. Emily Sigmund. Thank you. I'm talking, and that's a dangerous thing for me to do.
Let's hear a story.
Okay.
About Lulu.
So Lulu's back in town. Here's another Fats Waller tune, and nobody delivers musically like Emily Sigmund.
Oh my goodness, Floyd.
Thank you. That's Emily Gimble there, and I want to introduce the band here. All the way over there on the cornet is David Jellema. Tenor saxophone co-arranger Lauren Gould. And our rhythm guitarist, Brooks Primo. Brooks is also a great swing dancer, and so that really helps, believe me. That really helps us. And then, world-class bass slapper, Ryan Gould. Greatest living swing drummer, Hal Smith. Of course, we have our 2020 State of Texas Musician of the Year, Emily Gimble. We are Floyd Domino's All-Stars. This is our album. I have a website. Everybody's got a website.
I've got a website.
I'm back here.
I've got a website. I've got a phone number.
I've got a phone. I've got a website. And might I add, that we would like to thank the San Diego Jazz Festival and all the sponsors that make this possible. This is exciting for us to be a part of this, and as I said earlier, I'm from Northern California, so as a native Californian, this is to do anything associated with California is always exciting for me. And we are live to you, we're streaming to you, or whatever we are, uploaded to you from Austin, Texas. So now we're going to play some of Blue Skies.
Thank you.
Thank you. Appreciate that. These old eyes still.
I thought about you.
Julie, let's take it from the floor. Is that the last eight? So the last nine and a half? What is it? Very nice. We're going to put all our eggs.
creeping on up to one day.
Well, I hear footsteps. What do you Because we have Emily Gimble coming back here to do Deed I Do.
Thank you.
Sprinkle Syndicate up here. This is where we're playing. There's going to be a big dance after we play our virtual set for you. So this is not the name of the band. The name of the band is Floyd Domino's All-Stars. And I just realized the Austin Swing Syndicate is prevailing over there with that great song. But anyway, they were generous enough to let us use this stage before we play the dance tonight. So once again, David Jellema on cornet, Lauren Blue on sax, Rich Primo on guitar, Ryan Gould on bass, Al Smith on drums. I'm Floyd Domino. Floyd Domino's All Stars. Here's our CD right here. And we want to thank the folks, the good folks at the San Diego Jazz Festival for having us here, and also for the sponsors for making this all possible. So we're going to play a couple more. We'll do a little T for Two for you. Oh, and Emily Gimbel, the State of Texas Musician of the Year for 2020. Let's not forget that. Save the best for last.